This is a ground that has had memorable finishes involving this man. No coincidence, Andrew Johns. Joey, 2002, round 20. You're standing under the post. Hazem El Masri is out here on the sideline. He's got a chance to win the game as he's going up to it. You never had any really doubt that this was going over, did you?
Oh, the footage again. I love watching this. But, yeah, I had no doubt. He's been looking up there. And I spoke to Danny Medeiros before he kicked. He said, mate, we're gone. So, you know, he's a genius, Hazem. And, you know, look at him. He deserves it.
Now, speaking of geniuses, a year later against the Dragons, you had an opportunity. You sailed that one in nicely, 32-30. Michael Hagan reacts accordingly. Now, I know that you've been stewing on the Hazem El Masri conversion for a long, long time now. You've been working with the New South Wales side. You're telling me you've still got it. You've turned up in the right boots. Can you reproduce what Hazem did here all those years ago?
Well, I'll have a go. I haven't kicked a ball in about 2 years, so we'll see how we go, mate.
Not looking for excuses, looking for results.
Okay,
let's take us through it.
Okay.
They've come from 19-0 down.
19-0.
19-0 at halftime. Luke Patton scores a try in the final minutes, and Hazem moves in from this position. Uh-huh. It's too good. It's too good. And the crowd here love it, I have to say. Make sure that Kurt Gidley kicks the same way on Wednesday night, okay? You're confident about Wednesday night?
Oh, yeah. Especially, I can't believe I kicked that goal.
Yes, you can.
Never kept me groins.
Let's have a look at the lineups today.